Yo, it's your boy XKillBlade X1, aka the Panda Man, and I'm back, I guess. I don't know how we just got a video, that was kinda awkward, but yeah, sorry for not uploading. I'm just gonna play the game while I talk. Sorry for not uploading for like a week and a couple days. That was my bad. Basically I just kind of forgot to record, and then I had my birthdays a couple days ago, like yesterday, actually, not 2 days ago. But I didn't record then. But I'm gonna start recording every day again. And I'm probably gonna upload anywhere between, like, maybe, let's say, like, oh, 12-ish to, like, I don't know, maybe like 6. Cause 6 is when people actually get home from off from work, so I don't really want to record then. But sorry about that. But yeah, we're just gonna get back into this. I'm sorry for not uploading, but I'll start uploading it again, so that's good. But Stalin! Dude, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I don't remember what we have on this character. I haven't played this character in so long. Basically, what I've just been doing is on my main character, that Mechromancer I have, I've just been farming a warrior for a conference call. And I've probably killed him about good, maybe almost 100 times now. Not even joking about that. And no conference call. I've only gotten 2 legendaries. I've gotten the Impaler and Sledger Shotgun. And no, and I got the Leech, but that's the Leech, man. Boom, headshot. Hacks. But I can also record some other games if you guys would like to see other games recorded, like, I don't know, Smite, anything, Call of Duty Black Ops 3, I have that. Just let me know down in the comment section. Not like anyone's gonna fucking watch the video though, but, you know, just let me know. We probably need some pistol ammo before we can fight Boom Boom, you know? That'd probably be a smart thing to get. Okay, we got some pistol ammo, but guess it'll have to do.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, it's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of... Actually, I'll go get her.
Boom. Double kill.
Say hello.
Yeah, kill me. Okay. Give me some pistol ammo. Nice. I give you pistol ammo. Okay. Boom, boom. You can't skip cutscenes in this game. Didn't know that. Boom, and his brother Boom. Oh my god, play on words. Ready to blow! Oh, he's only in the window. I'm gonna get fire rocket. By the way, if you guys didn't know, the fire rocket's kinda broken early game. Easy. Easy. Snatch, take that. Okay, so we'll just get out of Psycho here, and we'll off on this, we will activate this dude first, come on, activate, okay, on, I am on the cannon, don't worry, easy, sorry Claptrap, but don't want to sit there for 8 hours and listen to you talk, done before, it's not entertaining. Would not recommend. Nah. Bang, bang. Any more? Oh yeah, this is the badass one. Ready? And click. I might upload some, oh, shit. There's still more coming up. I can start doing a double uploads maybe, but I don't know. I might though. Might be like, one Smite video and then one Borderlands 2 video. How does that sound? Or maybe just, I don't know. We'll see. Like, we can do some stuff on my other character and all that. We'll just see. Yeah, I haven't even played on this character in a while because I didn't want to play on it until, you know, I got back into the YouTube state. Sorry if you hear me yawn. I woke up a little bit ago. I don't even know what time it is. What time is it? Oh, it's 9:52? Oh my god. Whoops. Well, I felt like recording it. Okay, okay, let me rephrase this. My upload schedule will be whenever I feel like uploading. Like, okay, this sounds bad. I'm not gonna, like, have like most YouTubers, they upload, like, this time every day. I'm just kinda upload every day, but not at a certain time. That's what I mean. But I'll still try to upload every day. If I don't, then I won't. It's not that good. Dude, can you guys, like, seriously fuck off? Please? Do you wanna get clicked, kid? Cool, miss. But fuck you, dude. Fuck you, man. Bitch, bye. No. Have some fireworks. Hey man, have some fireworks. Hey man, that was easy. Give me some pistol ammo. That's not pistol ammo. Pistol ammo. Pistol ammo, pistol ammo, pistol ammo, pistol ammo. That's not. 7 out of 12. Give me this. Dude, I'm level 8 compared. I'm like 6 levels ahead of these kids. Bang, bang, bang. I'm so used to having the B, so like whenever I have a, don't have shield, I kind of just stop shooting. But I now know. Don't have a B. Level 8. Yeah. Good, good. And I don't think I'm gonna farm fucking what's his name, Captain Flint. One, I don't know what he drops. Two, I don't really care. I'm gonna probably farm for the important ones like the B and all that. I don't even know what we're doing, but yeah, we are. I missed. Cool. 72, whatever.
Who wants the first slice? Open your veins!
What? I had that knock for him. Hacks. Ate it. Wait, question. If I'm missing shield, and I pick up a shield, does it give me more shield? Okay, I thought I was stuck there. That would have been bad. Oh. Oh. Oh, frag on. Dude, they're just coming out and dying. Hey, back up. Hey, quit bullying me. Quit bullying me. Easy. Oh my god, I do this every time. I forget to help this little stupid kid up. So he actually fucking moves. Move! Oh god. Remember I did this last time in the true honor mode. It pissed me off. Cause I literally got to Flint. Oh my god! Remember that? I didn't know that. And then this one is pretty good though. That's good. Easy. gonna move flat trap. I'll just fucking follow you again. Since whatever, I don't know. I'm gonna piss down on. I collected an incendiary weapon! Woo! Sorry if that was loud, I don't even know. No way, yes you can. Borderlands 1, your hut's on stairs, kid. Shut up. Bullied. I feel like, honestly, dude, I've never played this dude, so I feel like that's gonna be really fun. I was watching some, Goth Lion. I know he's really old, but I was watching him. And that Hellborn tree he has, that looks so good. Ooh, what's that? Oh, yeah. Aw. Aw, look at that booty. Ooh, what season are you? Oh, man. I wish I had legs. You poop shotgun ammo. And tent, nudge. Kill me. You're a corrupt claptrap. Come on up. And, you know. Ah, okay, finally, we can buy ammo now, so that's good. Let's just get as much from this stuff as we can, though. We don't have to buy as much ammo. Now we don't have to buy grenades. Definitely have to buy this ammo, though, for this one. That's what I'm hoping. See, I thought the cutscene activated once you got in here. Oh, I guess it happened. I can tell you now. There you go. Woo! Let's turn up the heat! Okay, burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn. This is gonna be an easy fight, dude. Actually, it's not even good damage right now, but. Snipe. Yeah, he can't take damage right now, can he? I can, but. You can't stop me. Very little damage! Let's go! Bang! 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 Easy mode! Oh, let's go! Bang! Bang! I missed, but it's bang still. Cool, bang. Bang, 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 bang. I can also upload CSGO. I just thought about that as I was doing that. Yeah, I can get some CSGO. I play that game a lot. Not really, but. I used to play it a lot. And then. My account got backbanned because of Overwatch, and it was really annoying. So. I just bought a new account. Whenever you're ready, alright! Now we just gotta get. This thing's pretty good, but I mean, I don't think it's better than the helmet, so. To my ship. Yeah, we're gonna get to your ship. Sexy. Hold on. Also, I guess whenever I alt tab, that BRB thing comes up. I don't know if you guys can still hear me, but I'm just looking at something. Like there, I was looking up. How long we're recording, but I don't know how to check that yet. I'll check that later. Okay, I probably have to go to my system tray, because I guess Expert's not running. Or it's in my system tray or not. Okay, I've been going 15 minutes, so we'll do another 15 minutes, and we'll just see where we're at that point. Nice, got that level up. We're obviously gonna get this one, cause this one's broken. Max health plus huge shield if you try to do it. Oh god. Wait.
My packs have packs.
Hold on. For the shield recharge delay, does that mean like it recharges? Like, okay, I know it's the time for it to recharge, but when it has the plus next to it, does it mean it takes longer for it to recharge, or does it like, or for it to start recharging, or does it take like littler time for it to start recharging? Probably have to look that up. Probably not gonna get an answer, but you know. Let's just get off me. Get off me. Give me car. Get me car.
Oh, sorry. Darn it. A man named Scooter controls these
casualties. Sorry for the interruptions, aka the random pausing. Basically, I'm just yawning. What do I get? Oh, no. How much is this for? You can get critical hits with this? I didn't know that. Gimme.
Just attach the adapter onto the catcheride, and I'll get
and triple kill. Nay.
Executing phase
shift. Oh, and I did like try to record some CSGO, but I don't know what's wrong with my mic in CSGO. It like, it's literally just a constant like static noise. And all my friends in Skype, they get that too. So I try to fix it by turning down like, my sensitivity, but I don't know how to fix it in CSGO like exploit. So
try requesting another car.
Let me change this here. Gotta have the bubblegum, dude. Come on now. Drift City, bitch. NASCAR racing. Get Megan. Oh. Missed. Easy.
I love it when you splash on my windshield,
quotes. Wow. It's a bit extreme there, please. This kid's gonna get fucking smashed. This is what I like when Bay wants to smash. I'm stuck. Not. The fuck is leaving you alone, bitch? Bang! 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 And then for final touch, that didn't damage at all. Thought I was gonna die, but I'm fine. Oi, boss, let me in. Just a sec. No one was tough to you. Kid, you're gonna get shot in the fucking chest. Shut up. Oh, spoiler warning, never mind. Spoiler. Oh, and I did just get this new game called Black Desert Online. I can record some of that too, but I don't know if any of you will like that really, to be honest, but I don't know. We'll see. I don't know where to go. Oh yeah, I have to go in here. My bad. Oh, I gotta go this way. Never mind.
Handsome Jack here, reminding you all not to worry
about those earthquakes? See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault. To freedom, order, and safety for us all.
Can't you farm the unkempt herald here from like that gee kid or whatever? I don't know. I've honestly never done it. I always get mine in short like every smart person. Cause I mean, if you wanna try and farm the unkempt herald, by all means, be my guest. I ain't fucking doing it. Especially get a double pin it. Nah, no. Dude, fuck off. Holy. Oh, fuck. Retard. I will frag you, I swear to God. If anyone. Oh, you're fucking dead. You're all fucking dead. If you hit me, you're dead. Oh, you're. No. Bullied. Bitch. Do I run faster? I didn't know you could knock these dudes down, dude. That was pretty hot. Oh, bully. Oh, bully. Dodge. Dodge.
You can't stop me.
Fuck off. Dodge.
Psychos ran off with the power core. Without it, sanctuary will be defenseless.
Quad feed Pentakill. Penta. Wait. Got that dot. Pentakill. Where am I going? Okay. Wait, what? How do I? Oh, I didn't know you could do that. That's cool.
He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the Reese.
I knew
it. Get that power core back. And while
take a nap in that wing. You're just fucking shit off on that. Jesus. I thought I had put it back on there, but it's just the fucking optional mission. That you pretty much do when you're doing the quest. So.
Your objective is somewhere in that area.
Except that one in Tiny Tina's DLC where it's like, go off the path. I went off every fucking path and never got it, so I quit. Give me the money. Eat my grenade. Give me the money.
That's the power core. Great. Jump or destroy sanctuary.
Welcome to the Crimson. Hey, easy. Nine out of 20. This is gonna take forever, dude. This is legitimately gonna take forever. Especially when I'm not hitting shots. Fucking tough when I can play in CSGO again. Yeah, nope. Okay, I did 13 out of 20. Fuck off. Wait. Where? Midget lover? What the fuck did you just call me? Little Jew baby. I'm fucking fight, where are you? Oh, you're up there, aren't you? Come.
Leave us alone!
No, I'm not leave. Whoa. Gonna sneak up on me, huh? I see. New tactics, 2016. I understand, I'm a pretty fearful foe. I'd be scared going up against me too. Oh, I'm out of. Also. You guys like the pro strats. Where the hell is this dude all over here? Wait, I'm gonna get a fucking tip. Oh, no. Okay, fucking did one. I did.
but I'm sure Reese would have been happy to know how quickly you wiped out those bloodshots.
That was easy mode. That was easy mode. I'm out of here. Goodbye. I got more ammo for my pistol. Okay. We can go in here for about 25 minutes. I think we'll finish this sanctuary mission and we'll end it there. And call it quits for the rest of YouTube. Sorry, and so out. I think what I'm gonna do with the Smite gameplay though is play one game. I'm pretty sure the Smite episodes are gonna be really long, just saying. Cause I feel like what I'm gonna do is record one game, pause it, record another, pause it, record another, and then so on and so on. So they might be a bit long. Cause, I mean, each game's 30 minutes, so it might be an hour long video. This might be one game since it's 30 minutes. I don't know. We'll see. It's pretty fucking cold in my house right now. I probably should go put on a shirt, but fuck it. You need shirts when you have YouTube, right?
Pandora, as you knew it, the chaos, the bandits. That time has passed. If you let it, this could be an era of order, of peace. Just turn yourselves in.
Oh my god, why did I have to destroy my car, dude? This is taking forever. Maybe I shouldn't look at the ground.
Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandits.
Does this explode? Which one explodes?
I got a little secret that I... You know what? You don't need to hear it. It'll probably just...
I thought one... Oh, that's what exploded. Never mind. Also, I gotta go see in the recording what the BRB mode screen looks like, because I don't even know yet. We'll see. Let's just finish this quest, dude. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, by the way. Let me in. Yeah. 360, dang. I think the first DLC you can pretty much do is Torch, right? Fairly certain. Okay, we're gonna turn in this quest and save lifting sanctuary for next episode. Open this. Once I finish this quest, I'll end it. Unplug, plug in. Good job, let's go. Tie in. Now, do I want a shotgun? Okay, well, like 30 minutes here, pretty much. 28:30, whatever. I'll see you guys in the next episode. And talking about the next episode, we will lift Sanctuary up Prisha. We'll kill Wilhelm, all that good shiz. But yeah, it's been XKillBitX1, and signing off.